Great. Another deadbolt hunter. Handsome Jack's been busy. Wait a minute. You're not dead! Yes! Now I can get off this glacier. Claptrap, your metaphorical ship has finally come in. Allow me to introduce myself. I am a CL4PTP steward bot, but my friends call me Claptrap. Or they would if any of them were still alive, or had existed in the first place. Oh, I've got something for you. Here, take this echo communicator that I totally didn't loot from one of these corpses. It comes with a Class 12 heads-up display, complete with a mini-map. Now, come, friend, let's get you inside. Man, this is great! Now that I've met a mighty vault hunter, I can finally join the Resistance to Sanctuary and take Pigeon out! I wonder what it's like to have a belly button. Vamanos,
I'll explain everything soon, but know this. You're alive for a reason, and I am here to help you. Once upon a time, four Vault Hunters changed Pandora forever. But their time has passed. Thanks to Handsome Jack, Pandora needs a new hero. I know that hero is you.
Apart from the excruciating pain, this is great! I've been waiting for a mighty Vault Hunter to help me reach Sanctuary! I will be your wise leader, and you shall be my fearsome minion! Even though Knuckle Dragger blindsided me, I know my way around this glacier. I bet you will find my eye and frostbite crevasse.
Stick close to the robot. He will help you get off this glacier and into the city of Sanctuary. That is the only place you will be safe.
Let's go this way! Ha! Ha! I hear bully bombs! Sick of minion! Protect me, Squire!
Help to reach Sanctuary, the last bastion of the resistance against Jack, and the only place you'll be truly safe. Get to Sanctuary. Phase shift. You're welcome. Perks of being an artificial intelligence. I'm networked into almost everything on this planet. It's a long way to Sanctuary. Please take whatever you need for the journey ahead.
Vamanos, minion! Arriba, arriba! Keep your wits about you, minion. The jerk kept me as his torture plaything for a few months. We played games like dodge the blowtorch and don't get dunked into the pool of acid. I was really good at the first one.
Attention, people of Pandora. Handsome Jack here, offering $1,000,000 to whoever brings me the head of the Vault Hunter who just arrived in Liarsburg. Oh, and I'm still offering a reward for Roland, the mass-murdering leader of the Crimson Raiders. Good hunting, bandits!
Strike.
No need, please.
I suppose I am in your debt now, aren't I? Come to my shack and I shall restore Claptrap's sight. First, I shall shut off the electrical fence for you. Please stay back, Vault Hunter. Let Claptrap go first.
I knew Hammerlock would come around eventually. Me and him are like 10 feet in a pod. 2 feet to the man! 2 cannibal midgets in
the... Apologies, but when Claptrap speaks, I feel my brain cells committing suicide one by one. I shall be out directly.
Pleasure to meet you, Vault Hunter. I am Sir Hammerlock. At your service.
I came out here to research the Bully Mons for my almanac, but Captain Fenn's men trapped me on this glacier. Many thanks for disposing of them, by the way. To survive a direct run into Handsome Jack and defeat Captain Fenn's bandits, unheard of. I'm headed to Sanctuary myself. From what I hear, the Crimson Raiders there could use a hero like you. Now, if you could hand me the robot's eye, please. Now, this... That should do it!
I am alive!
Huh? Oh dear, he's trying.
Now I've got my eyesight back! And you're far uglier than I remembered! Time to join up with the Crimson Raiders in Sanctuary! This glacier's full of nothing but murderers or jerkbags! Like that Hammerlock dude!
I'm standing right here, dude. Now that Lyersburg is cleared, I might as well turn on the main power. This town's full of things that may be of use to a go-getting slayer of men like yourself.
Minion, roll out!
I see our fearless leader Jack is looking for him. Charming fellow, isn't he? Spouts drivel about bringing peace to the frontier, then shoots unarmed men, women, and children like it was going out of style. Ah, I'm spouting exposition again, aren't I? Apologies! Ah, there you are.
Hope you've had...
Come on, work, curse you! Ah, fecal matter. The bounty board's broken. The Resistance must have disconnected it before they left for Sanctuary. I'd planned to post some jobs for you. Ah, well, just speak to me instead.
Use of that. Next time you're bleeding to death, just think.
So, how are you enjoying Lyersburg? Though Captain Flint killed everyone in Lyersburg, I see no reason that Wild Bullymong should lollygag about the place, disrespecting the memories of the former townsfolk. If you could clear the town of them, that would be most gentlemanly.
The objectives on your HUD pertain to your active mission. You can change your active mission by using the mission log in your Echo device.
greater achievement if anyone in Liasburg was still alive to celebrate your victory, but still, well done! About raiding peaceful cities in the future. Hopefully.
Make Captain Flint's death as prolonged as possible, would you? Quite the douche he is. If you're to survive out here for any length of time, you'll need a better shield. I humbly suggest
paying a visit to the old Crimson Raider safe house. You'll need to take the elevator up there. I forgot. The safe house power box stopped working after Claptrap attempted to integrate with it.
Ah, what a kidder! Just get a new fuse for the elevator and ignore what he said about that power box.
Come on.
fuse into Brewster's power box, and you'll be able to ride the elevator!
The elevator working, have you? Great. Now simply ascend to the safe house and buy a sheep. This used to be a sizable hub for the resistance until everyone heard the Hyperion army approaching and fled to sanctuary.
Buy from me if you want to live.
Turn to Lyersburg, we could see about getting you off this frigid glacier.
Protection from bullets, ho! Back on a bully. If the answer is yes, please proceed to the southern shelf and defeat Midgemong for me. If the answer is no, you are sad, and I have no desire to speak with you further. Hello. Things need to be shot and fired, Joe. You're the one to shoot them.
You've gotten all the fur I need. Bring it to me and my sniper rifle shall be yours.
Screw that noise! Bring me the fur and I'll give you a shotgun!
Ah!
unlikely symbiotic relationship. Two deadly creatures cooperating to survive this harsh environment. Also, the midget looks like a little human backpack, and that's funny.
I'm gonna count your eyes out!
And I disappear. A ghost amidst the combat, preparing to strike.
All the uses of this world. He owns us.
Jason!
Throwing grenade!
Studies on bully mong social structures. Return to the bounty board at your earliest convenience.
Health here.
Stop hitting yourself! Get out of my head!
A trillion thanks, Vault Hunter. You've helped a foolish old man look far more badass than he deserves. I'm referring to myself.
Flint and I had a gentleman's agreement in the past. I give him the loot from the body Jack ditches in the glacier. He promises not to torture me for hours at a time.
What's gonna happen, Vault Hunter? My first mate, Boom Boom, is gonna kill ya! Jack's gonna pay us! And I'm gonna play hopscotch in your chest cavity!
Now be careful!
Hey! How did Bruckles suck? How's your day been, buddy? We haven't really talked much since I left you for dead. Hey, you think you'll freeze to death out there? No, probably not. Bandits will get you first. My day? Been pretty good. Just bought a pony made of diamonds. Yeah, because I'm rich. So, you know, that's cool. Goodbye. Even worse. I'll tell you what, I'll give it some more thought. Doesn't belong to you. So why don't you turn around and face me, Pumpkin?
This train was commandeered legally under the...
Holy nutballs! What happened to your pigeon face? Okay, how about this? Lady, I don't even know what to call you. You tell me why you look like you headbutted a belt sander, and I'll let all of you go right now.
My husband gave me a skag pearl ring. The pearl released hunger-inducing pheromones.
Oh, you know what? I am so sorry. I just, forgive me. Where's your husband now?
He's dead.
That is a heartbreaker. But you got something in common with him now, at least. Oh, holy crap. Did you see your head? It was like... Oh my god! We'll help kill these savages.
Understood!
Handsome Jack killed her, did he? Shame. A real shame. Please return the echoes to me whenever you are capable of doing so. Thank you.
I should probably clarify. The diamond horse I've been telling you about, it's not a sculpture for anything. It's a living horse that actually happens to be made of... I'll go get her.
What stallion? Here, girl. What stallion?
Say hello. Yeah. What stallion says hello.
Show you the area you should shoot after.
So, I might have tried to stage a mutiny on Captain Flint's ship before the flash freeze, which explains why his men are currently beating the crap out of me. Right, guys?
Shut up!
Okay.
Trap's got a new friend, huh? I gotta say, I missed the little hunk of junk. The noises he made when we set him on fire brings a tear to my eye.
I enjoyed that.
Oh, God,
see you again in 235!
keep playing these pre-recorded messages on a loop? Well, I've got a great answer for you. A red hot poker to the eye. Isn't that right, Claptrap?
It was just a question, Mr.
Flint. That's Captain Flint for you.
For you two. You and Clappy be our personal torture buddies for life, and we won't kill you! Think it over. Think it over.
Whenever you're ready, buddy! Protect me, Squire!
Goodbye! Throwing grenade. The true world revealed. I win. sucker.
Torture dolls, boys! Let's turn up the heat!
Oh, sphincters! I'm so sorry, Captain Flint, sir! Please, don't burn me again!
A ghost amidst the comet.
Hyperion recommends swearing vengeance on the thing that killed you, unless it was an inanimate object.
Thank you.
ever seen, pal.
You've got a hole full of meat. You're gonna
snap. I feel the burning. Eating through my equipment. Must stop, drop, and roll.
Everything!
machine will digitally...
Whoa! Unauthorized user up in my grill! You trying to hack my catch a ride? Uncool, bro.
Damn it. Oh, sorry. Darn it. A man named Scooter controls these catch-a-ride machines. He may be short a few chromosomes, but he's a savant when it comes to vehicles. He's locked the station to prevent the bandits from using it, but I'm reading an inactive Hyperion bot in the Bloodshot camp. If you can attach its interface adapter to the catch-a-ride, I can hack the machine and get you a car.
Please insert any donated organs into the receptacle below. You're an organ donor, right?
A fantastic day for capitalism. Caveat emptor. Pleasure doing business. May it keep you safe in your travels. I'm sure we'll be doing this again soon enough.
Just attach the adapter onto the catch-a-ride, and I'll get you a free car. Executing phase shift.
Welcome to Dr. Zed's portable clinic.
Descending
what
lockdown.
Can I get for you?
Wait a moment while I hack the catch-a-ride.
Authorized user accepted. Enjoy the ride, and there's a pimento taco up.
Come on.
Cool. Try requesting another car. Sanctuary and find Roland. He'll want to meet the Vault Hunter who stared down Handsome Jack and lived.
So, on Burr. fetish of good looks. I could go on, but I won't. But I can.
Ah, dignity!
I almost forgot to mention dignity! Easy, Bud Stallion! Easy. Sanctuary, you bloodshot skaglicks! Hold up! You're a vault hunter! Just a sec. Roland wanted to talk to you. Let me echo him. Oh. So you're the one I've been hearing all this radio chatter about. Name's Roland. I used to be a vault hunter, like you. Until I formed the Crimson Raiders. We'll catch up when I get back to Sanctuary. For now, I need your help. My men tell me Corporal Reese hasn't returned the power core that we need to keep the city's shields running. Bring Reese back to Sanctuary, and you'll have earned your place in the Raiders.
Roland's contacted you? Good. Listen to what he says. He can help us defeat Jack.
Hey.
Escapism Jack here, reminding you all not to worry your pretty little heads about those earthquakes. See, with every tremor, my drone gets closer to the vault, to freedom, order, and safety for us all. Except you assets and sanctuary. Trouble? Damn it, spread thin enough as it is. Find him, soldier.
Bloodshots, there's too many of them! If anyone can hear me, I need help!
Just gag bait, Grinder! Kill some bandits for Reese. That's what he would have wanted.
Looks like you've got an area waypoint. Sometimes your echo device can't find the precise location of what you're looking for. Search the area marked by the big-ass green circle on your mini-map. Your objective is somewhere in that area.
Thank you.
power core. Great. Jack won't destroy Sanctuary today, at least. I'll get back to the city. We'll meet up once I get there. Welcome to the Crimson Raid. Oh, damn it. I'm being attacked. I'll see you.
I win.
Would have been happy to know how quickly you wiped out those bloodshots.
Here, grenade!
This is a message to Sanctuary, the last stronghold of the Resistance. Pandora, as you knew it, the Chaos Commandants, that time has passed. If you let it, this could be an era of order, of peace. Just turn yourselves in, and I promise, your deaths will be quick. Roland, is that you? Oh, it's the Vault.
Hey, you like my speech? I was lying about the last part, by the way. I'm gonna spend a long time torturing you bandit scum to death. And I'll enjoy it even more because... I shouldn't say anymore. I got a little secret that I... You know what? You don't need to hear it. It'll probably just confuse you. Ciao. Made it to Banditville, huh? Well done! It'll be nice to see a friendly face when I'm burning that place to the ground. Oh, and I have decided that I will tell you my secret later on, once you've earned it.
You're the one Commander Roland was talking about. The one who faced Jack and lived. Look, we need your help bad. But first things first, plug that power core into the shield generator. Last us a day or two. Roland was supposed to bring us some intel on how to stop Jack. With him missing, we really need your help. Talk to Private Jessup at the gate. He'll let you enter the city. Jessup! Stand up straight! We got a Vault Hunter headed your way!
Blitz! Look alive, everybody! Hyperion Moonshot Blitz. Without that fresh core you brought, those lunar mortars would have pushed right through the shield.
Jack doesn't stand a chance. Town mechanic.
Crap. Darn. Roland needs your help. Without you, the Crimson Raiders don't stand a chance against Jack. Please find out where Roland's gone.